And so now they have something to prove, because I bet you when they were sent down, they said, hey, I belong, you know, in the National Hockey League. They have to prove it now.
Kings, 3-on-2. Kopitar to Brown. Brown is going off a shot, and Kopitar sends it up the middle. Step in the corner by the Kings again. Chased down there by Brown. Dustin Brown, right side. Brown put it back down behind the net. Going forward there, the Kings try to get possession of it. Then it's sent up the middle, and a shot by Brown, and a save by Kari Ramo. Larry drops it back. Now sent down in deep by Blair Jones into the corner. Now along the boards. Sent down in deep again by Jones, and now he keeps it alive. Up the middle. Shot by Brody is deflected into the corner.
Who can develop and use that size the best should have the advantage in this game. It's been kind of even so far. We're just coming up on 5 minutes. The Kings have had some pressure. The Flames, too.
Now pass over and across the line. Kings with it down the middle. A shot hit the post. Kings hold it in, though. Kings zone. They've had some pressure around in the Kings zone. Now chased down into the corner by Shane O'Brien. O'Brien sends it back around the boards, and the Kings try to get their first. Hard check along the boards. Reguerre was there. And to Carcillo. He couldn't handle that. Puck comes around. Now sent in front and just off the stick there of Kopitar. He made a move to control the puck and couldn't do it.
So it looks like Carcillo, Bob, is going to stay up there with Kopitar.
And left side, a shot from there and a save made by Scrivens on the shot by Joe Colburn. And the puck taken by the Kings. Justin Williams. Williams ahead to Kopitar. Kopitar sends it left side. Carcillo back to Kopitar. Kopitar checked there. He gets it to Carcillo. Carcillo pass up the middle. Shot and a save by Ramo. Well, the Flames and the Kings have had good chances. Puck comes down into the corner to Dwight King. King takes the check. His pass deflected. Stemniak shoots and a save. Scrivens. And Scrivens doesn't know where it is. It's over in the corner. Is out to center ice, covered up by Robin Reguerre. Reguerre to Clifford. Clifford with it. Across the line, moves it on the right side. Now Clifford goes into the corner. Here's Clifford with it. Clifford still has it in the circle. He shoots and a save by Kari Ramo. Going for a change, and Doughty goes back to get it. Here's Doughty up to center. Doughty feeds it off on the right wing side. Now back in front. Here's Carcillo driving to the net, and the goaltender poked it away. Up the middle to Muzzin. Muzzin shot deflected. Muzzin with it again. Muzzin, backhand pass, left wing side. Kings in the zone. Stoll gets it back over to Jake Muzzin. Muzzin shoots, and Ramo gloves this one and hangs up. Almost taken away, and now it is taken away by the Flames. They come to the left point. Held in there, but the Kings are going to get it back again. Now move it up to Clifford on the left wing. Here's Clifford up to center. Dropped it back to Doughty. Doughty across the line. He shoots and a save. Ramo into the corner. Flames still on the power play with a two-man advantage. Picked up way back at the blue line. Hudler gives it back over to Camilleri.
Camilleri on one side, Stempniak on the other.
There's a pass back to Hudler. He shoots. Saved by Scrivens, and he grabs the rebound and gets the whistle. And that's the end of that power play. So the Kings 0 for their last 16, 1 of their last 22, and we're still 0-0.
They feel like they're moving around, except for that last part of that power play. The Kings really did not.
Jim, with a shot, and loved by Ramo. Now Stajan across the line, but the Kings back in to get it. Here's Slava Voynov. Up ahead to Kopitar. Kopitar, Kings' leading scorer. Kopitar on the backhand moves in, and a save and a rebound. Picked up by the
very rarely put in a weak situation.
Here's Yuri Hudler chasing it in. Doughty gets position on him, banks it off the board, but the Flames get it again. Back to the blue line to Chris Russell. Russell hangs on, feeds it back over on the right side, and a shot from there and a save by Scrivens. Russell shoots and another save by Ben Scrivens. Three shots for the Flames on this power play. Pass up ahead to center ice. Now across the line. Left wing side to Backlund. Backlund gets cut off there and poked it down toward the corner. Now the Kings got a stick on it but can't clear. Russell shoots. Tipped and a save. Williams up to center. Kings with a attack across the line and a shot deflected wide. Picked up by Kopitar. Kopitar now with Clifford and Williams. Kopitar to Martinez. His shot hit a skate. Rebound Williams and a save by Ramo. Doughty's pass up to the blue line. Batted away. They had Camilleri headed for the net. Couldn't get it to him. Here across the line. Here is Nolan. His shot deflected over to Lyndon Bay. They dropped it off in the corner. Nolan's in front of the net. Nolan couldn't jam it in, and he's still banging bodies there.
It turned into goals. Here's the opportunity because not much happening so far.
Kings with it. Here's Doughty, top of the slot. Doughty spins, gets it over to Jake Muzzin. Muzzin moves it down in deep. Carter's in front, takes a whack at it. Saved by Ramo. As many goals as you can, and the other team doesn't get back at full strength. Here's Doughty. Doughty in deep. Doughty still with it. Sends it to the blue line. Now Kopitar, right side. Kopitar shoots. Knocked away. Back over to Richard. Taken away and cleared by T.J. Brody. Back in the King zone and falling down with Scrivens. Scrivens trying to get up. And the Kings back to not get it. And the Flames score a shorthanded goal. Unbelievable. The Flames, Blair Jones, scores a shorthanded goal after Scrivens fell down.
Well, if there's a wake-up call, that has to be it. And Scrivens fell down. Then he gets himself into a position where he can't play the puck. Comes out here. We've seen some weird things. There he goes down. Now the puck is outside the trapezoid, so he can't play it. Otherwise, it's going to be a penalty. Dives back to prevent the pass. No one picks up the open man. And the Kings are just running around. So, again, wake-up call time here. And you get the five-minute major. The Flames get on the board first. And there's a little bit of an... And I'll be honest. I think Jake Muzzin has been one of those guys. And he's out there right now. He flubbed that last pass. I think he's just... hasn't been on his game. He hasn't been sharp moving the puck and making the passes.
Pass over to Stoll. Stoll now into Toffoli. Shoots and a save by Ramos. Rebound. Comes back up to the blue line and out to center ice. Take it away again. Get it back in the neutral zone. Here's Voinov. Voinov with a minute 9 left to go on the power play. Picked up right side by Richards. Up the middle. A shot and a save by Ramos on that shot from right in the slot by Stoll. Kings now with 37 seconds to go in this power play. Here's a pass over to Lyndon Bay. Bay into the Flames zone. Drops it back to Doughty. Doughty up the middle. Muzzin shoots. Broke his stick on it. Puck comes into the corner. Niak and Carcillo battling on this faceoff, and they finally settle them down, and the Kings win the draw. Kings on the power play tonight, 0 for 3, 5 shots, and all 5 of those shots came on that 5-minute major. The other 2 power plays, the Kings have had no shots on. Back up to center, Carcillo. Left wing side. He shoots and a save by Ramos.
Solidifies your play and gets you thinking the right way. So we'll see if the Kings can continue here on this penalty kill because the Flames unable to get into the offensive zone.
T.J. Brody sends it in the King zone. Here's Dwight King along the board. Take your eye off of that ice and off of the puck. Puck driven down into the King zone now as Voinov moved it along the boards, but the Flames dig it out back to the blue line. 1 second to go on the power play and a shot and a save by Scrivens, and the Kings are back at full strength. He battles along with Muzzin. Puck comes loose to Kopitar. Andre Kopitar, 12 points in the last 13 games for him. Here he comes to center. Kopitar across the line to Brown. Brown shoots, save, rebound. Comes in deep and Brody has it for the Flames. And it's cleared off of the boards out to center. Kings with it again. Martinez drives it in the zone. 12:49 to go, third period. Kings are down 1-0. Pass up to center ice. Knocked down there, and Flames have it again. Stempniak, he gives it there, and moving in with a backhander, Camilleri, a shot and a save by Scrivens there, but Brown's pass taken away, and the Flames have it again, and it's cleared down into the King zone by Lance Baumann. Kings start back out to center. Here's Justin Williams. Williams over to Muzzin. Muzzin, left point, shoots and a save by Ramos. Puck taken by the Kings, Flames zone, back to the blue line. Willie Mitchell, left point. Mitchell shoots, tipped wide into the corner. Taken by Martinez to Richards, back in front, back behind the net. Kings with a wraparound by Carter. Save, and the puck cleared back out to center ice and into the Kings zone. Now the Kings, Muzzin in his own zone. Gets it up ahead to center ice. Across the line, Brown goes down the middle. Shot, and score from the right wing, and the game is tied. Williams. From the right wing with his 200th NHL goal.
The referee waved it off, Bob, but this is a clear situation where replay and review will come to the forefront. There are some situations where, of course, you have to stick with the call on the ice unless it's overturned. But normally, on a goal being scored, you get clear video evidence. And I believe this hit a couple things, and I believe it went in. I saw it the first time I thought it went in, and we'll see with Justin Williams. There's a whole bunch of looks they can look at. Floats it in. Yep, right in top.
Puck is taken by Richards. Flames zone. Richards, his shot blocked.
Flames have it. Back they come to center ice.
They got a 4-on-2 attack here. Into the King zone. Pass right side. Stempniak, and a save by Scrivens in the glove, and he hangs on. Back on the left side, and here's Camilleri trying to spin in front. Camilleri with it. Still has it. Into the corner. Checked by Voinov. Camilleri goes down. Stempniak picks it up. Stempniak pass. Then a shot knocked down. Score! Camilleri with 23 seconds to go to give the Flames a 2-1 lead. Deja vu.
Camilleri just kept going. He went down. Voinov lost his stick. The one-on-one battle issue just went out the door that time. And credit Camilleri with that low center of gravity. We talk about Voinov quite a bit with low center. Turn, spin, keep it alive. And then the breakdown happens with coverage. You'll see it right here. Voinov goes for the stick. And Camilleri ends up with the puck. And that's the decision that I'm sure Voinov would make again. He would make a different one.